Hi, it's Alice. Sorry I'm a little bit late with the video. But today, yesterday was a great day. I wanted to go over a couple of other windows that I like to use. Up $1 any price and down $1 any price. Let's take a look at up $1 any price. The first one to hit yesterday was CLVS. CLVS had a great run on Monday, so a follow-through on Tuesday, I think, was a good thing to expect. And if we take a look here, yes. If we look right at 9:30, CLVS had a big pop. If we wait until the next 5-minute candle here, when it opened right around 88, we could have ridden this all the way up to 92.50. That was a great trade. Now let's look at the other window, down $1 any price. The first one to hit here was Lennar. They actually opened up almost 5%, but they sold off very quickly. Yes, right at 9:30, they had a big drop. The thing is not to wait just to the first 5 minute here, but the thing to do is to wait until it gets close to the opening price, which was right around 55.50. So if we waited here till about 10 o'clock, when it was right around there, we could have gotten in here right at the open, 55.50, and ridden this down almost to $53. That was a great trade. Another one that sold off early was CMG. Now this one is expensive, but somebody in the Trade Ideas Trading Strategies room was looking to go short this, and I hope that they did. This opened at 4:44 and closed at 4:25. And again, let's take a look here. Well, this one you did really want to get in right here at 9:35, right around 4:39, and you could have taken this all the way down to almost 4:25. That was a great trade. So in any case, I hope you had a good day yesterday, and let's have a great day today. Bye.